People are always blaming their circumstances for what they are. I don't believe in circumstances. The people who get on in this world are the people who get up and look for the circumstances they want, and if they can't find them, make them.
I woke up out of my sleep at 6 o'clock, soaked with sweat. I had another vision of me living out my life before death. All the regrets and all the fears, all these pains that I felt, all this anger when release precedes my life without wealth. Well, think what it could have been had I only pursued my visions. All this talk of liquid living, all these rhymes that God had given me things. He'll be a prison of unforgotten dreams. Never pursued and never chased, never bound to make the cream. And it seems I'm stuck inside it and spotted. I still live on, scratching out my rap song, screaming I could be the bomb. And move on to another day in no pay, and no way to make my dreams illuminate. No way to change my fate, and way to make it worse. I'm going through it by myself. I let my baby girl go, so I will drag her through my personal hell. And the cell seems to be destiny's ends with no friends on the descent. Damn, I never want to sleep again.
If you only care enough for a result, you will almost certainly attain it. If you wish to be rich, you will be rich. If you wish to be learned, you will be learned.
Picture this, a young player making millions. Who would have thought? Doing the shit we make a killing, so why stop? We gotta struggle just to keep it positive. Not to mention all the pain you're going through just to live. All these bullshitting bitches, they hating niggas kill me, cause they can't accept the fact of what they doing, and they still be calling you the hater just for telling the truth. No lie, they ever learn the truth or set them free. That's why I constantly be worried about the things that don't concern me. Depressing the life out of this player, trying to make us cheat. And I can't trust my girl, she's always fucking up. All I got is my dreams and my team. I find myself stuck sleeping till 3 every day, wasting my life away. I gotta find a way to get paid to see some better days. But money don't make you happy, but it surely sets you free. Please understand, I can no longer live my life in poverty, and that's
everything comes if a man will only wait. I brought myself by long meditation to the conviction that a human being with a settled purpose must accomplish it, and that nothing can resist a will that will stay even existence for its
visualize will. Visualize me sitting on a million, still stuck in squalor. Won't settle for nothing smaller than an international ball of the stars.
Gotta step about the bullshit to see it clearly. Liquid living is the vision we hitting. Now can you feel me?
Really see it, visualize eyes, focus on fame. Never begin to be the same. Us living liquids on the brain, baby.
Mental picture distorted. Ain't how I see it in my mind. How I spill it in my rhyme. Reflects the truth in coming time.
So fuck the paranoia, destroyer of all my lovely vision. Stuck inside this mental prison with no parole is given.
Best believe that better days are coming close to your dream. Hustling like a dope fiend to make real your rightful scene.
Dreams of living lavish, all of us have this. Only few have the strength to go the length and do the things that they gotta do to ensure they endure. Strive to go all 12. Although you're stuck inside hell, keep your mind on living well, kid.
Plant your goal in your mind. It's the most important decision you ever make in your entire life. What is it you want?